Now to a developing story in San Jose where police are still trying to piece together a bizarre accident that ended up taking a young woman's life. KPIX 5's Andrea Nakano reports from the car dealership where it all happened.
We are here at the Kowloon used car dealership on Monterey Highway, and the accident happened inside this fenced-in lot full of trucks. As you can see, San Jose police are still on the scene, and we have seen a social worker and a chaplain arrive as well earlier tonight. According to the San Jose Police Department, the accident happened around 1:45 this afternoon. Police say a driver was trying to move a truck off the trailer. San Jose police then say a girl jumped onto the trailer, causing the truck to roll. It ended up hitting her, and she was rushed to the local hospital, but they couldn't save her life. We did capture this footage of a truck in the lot where the accident happened. Investigators spent most of the afternoon and early evening taking measurements and inspecting the trailer. Officers also say the driver is fully cooperating with this investigation. This is the 47th fatal accident in the city of San Jose, and this appears to be just a horrible incident claiming the life of a young girl. In San Jose, Andrea Nakano, KPIX 5.
And Michelle Griego, Len Keys, and our morning team will have the latest on this story beginning at 4:30.